You are watching Blender Short Test. In this tutorial, I will create rigid body chain to show you how to use compound parent, a kind of hitbox for collisions. Select pyramid and go to physics properties on the right. Turn on rigid body. Change type to passive and change shape to mesh. Select torus and go to rigid body. Spacebar. We must change a collision shape to mesh, because only mesh calculate holes and cavities. First problem is with this jumping. Second problem is with speed. I will make chain and we will see how slow is simulation. And look at FPS. Okay, go back to torus and go to rigid body. And change collision shape to compound parent. Spacebar. And there is no collision. We must add hitbox. So Shift A, mesh cube. Go to object properties. And change check in front. And change display to wire. GUI, go to edit mode and scale, tab S, SX, go to physics, add rigid body, shift select torus and control P to make parent, spacebar. Okay, now our hitbox is working, so we must make ring from this. Select Alt D Y, Alt D R 45, Alt D R 45, Alt D R 45. As you see, there is no big jumping, but there is gap between torus and pyramid. Is that because this hitbox is too big? So go to first frame. Go to edit mode and scale it. There is fast way to select all hitboxes. Select first, Shift G, siblings, and now when all are selected, I can quickly change some properties for all of them. For example, I want to change a collision shape, so I go to rigid body, alt click on shape and change it. It is a good idea to create new collection for hitboxes. So press M, new collection. And the same for torus. M, new collection. Okay, so time for new chain, select everything, unselect pyramid. As you see, there is no FPS dropping. And that's it, thanks for watching.